Hello.
Susto.
We are not in our usual habitat. We are spending a week with Duarte and Inês.
That you had the pleasure to meet.
So today is actually like we have been here for 4 days. And we just didn't feel like filming.
I think like this is like
because we were just relaxing.
Exactly.
And now we are starting again to be productive. So the plan of today is to go bowling. And if you saw one of our videos last year, we went bowling and we had to walk many kilometers, and I didn't have proper footwear.
Not
and I
close.
Killed my ankles to the point that we had to call a cab to come back home because I just couldn't fit my shoes back on again. So yeah, that's where we're at.
Yes,
we will have to go to the supermarket, buy some food to make the lunch because me and Joan are responsible for the lunches this week. Oh, we have a mascot now. There's like a neighbor next to ours that owns a cat, but that cat is like very adventurous and he's always outside. He probably only goes home to eat. And what?
Well, like almost all
cats. Like almost all cats that have the luxury to roam around the place they live. And he's usually just chilling in the garden of the area that it's common for every people who live here. So, and he's very friendly. So we named him. Basically, we named him Bifana. And for those who don't know what that means, it means a little turkey.
Chunk of meat.
No, it's a little. A Bifana is like a little steak of pork or turkey. And it's not because we want to eat him, it's just because it's a pet name and we found it cute. So now his name is Bifana, which is just means little steak, turkey steak. But Inish gave him a second name, and he's now named Bifana Pancake. So that's our mascot there. And yesterday, João and Duarte went to see a football match, and we left this window door that leads to the outside open because like to let some air in.
Yeah.
And it was like open this bit, and me and Inês were chatting on that sofa over there, and I was facing the window when suddenly I see Bifana's head popping in, and we just let him in, even though Duarte said it expressly that we shouldn't let him in because when Duarte comes with his family here, they bring their own cats, and one of their cats is very territorial and he doesn't like to feel the smell of other cats in his house. So we let him in the hall and in the living room and let him explore. And then he left, but then he came back once more, and this time I don't know if it was intentional or not, but he brought a friend.
Look, this sucker let me in.
Yeah, but his friend was a stray cat, we think. And basically, we filmed the whole ordeal of the cat coming in. And we will insert the tiny clip of him exploring now.
Funky beat.
are going to the supermarket because there's nothing, and we are thinking of making like tuna with pasta, tomato sauce and sweet corn, because there's pasta left from dinner, but we don't have anything at home.
We need to buy sweet corn.
Yeah, I know.
So sweet corn, tuna, and ketchup and tomato sauce.
So we are back home. We are here today, back to the house. We have our stuff. We have the tuna. Where I have the onion cut to pieces, and yes, sweet corn it is. Oh no, I completely forgot. I need to. I went to take out the trash and I completely forgot to. Okay, wait. Hello there again. I try my best.
So, this tuna pasta we're gonna have a twist. Because these are the leftovers of last dinner, which.
We need to make more pasta.
Which. I know.
Oh, okay.
That's why there's water boiling there.
Okay. Great.
So it's gonna be tuna pasta with leftovers of turkey. So, yeah.
With a little bit leftovers twist.
Yeah. So here's the thing. These electric stoves, they take like a big while for them to start properly heating. Oh, look, the water is starting to boil. Not boil, but heating. But that's because I put it in the maximum heat, only because of that. So you have to scatter the onion.
I know, I was just involving the olive oil.
So this is gonna be a pretty simple meal because are you okay?
Yeah.
Because we have to hurry up to go bowling.
To go bowling.
Bowling. Oh, good.
Which I hope it's going to be okay because I'm really tired. Duarte always needs to teach me how to play.
No, but a good
because
thing.
I know the rule, but the problem
but
is I'm terrible.
Fun, but the funny thing is the journey to get
there. It's so funny. To miss. Every single and people doing strikes and then just I was just passing by.
I was doing strikes.
Yeah, Eduard. And you?
Who was doing strikes?
Strikes. Not strikes like grabs the strike.
Oh, I'm talking about the journey to go there.
It's going to be a real journey. It's really far away. But I need to put my cell phone charging.
Okay, so
because I plan to play Pokemon Go, yes, it's back with Dwarf.
So, we're gonna use mine from now on.
And here is the final result of our tuna pasta with sweet corn and leftovers of turkey.
What you doing?
So, we initiated our journey towards the bowling, and so those dogs are so cute.
You need to support the gear.
Oh, they're so cute. They're puppies.
Oh, for the
they're puppies.
They have the post of watch.
Post. So yeah, we just started, but so far I'm doing fine. Everyone's doing fine. Last year, by now, I was already bleeding from my feet, and my feet are fine. We have walked for more than an hour, 6 kilometers, and we're almost there. I'm gonna show.
No, not that. I was starting to see what you were doing.
Trying not to get blinded by the screen reflecting the sunlight. Start. Nothing bad happened to anybody's feet this time, But Jean volunteered to pay for a taxi on the way back, and I'm glad we did, because when we arrived my feet started hurting, so if we had walked all the way back I would be in pain. And we also had to catch the supermarket open today for Duarte and Inês buy supplies for the dinner they're going to cook today. And yeah, and now I'm stuffing myself with my favorite chips. And my hair is a mess because of all the wind. I curled my hair, by the way, and this is no way curled. I mean, you can see some, no. I mean, I don't care, but I just find it funny that my hair is like this. My lipstick is like this because of the ice cream we ate. And by the way, the cap came very quickly, and me and Inês, we were still eating, and Jean, but he was almost finishing his. We were eating ice creams and we had to hurry up, and Inês could, but I couldn't. So basically I put my ice cream back in the packet where it came, and I took it like this on our way back, which was like 5 minutes. And then I ate it, but it was almost all melted. Anyways, so now we're gonna rest a bit, have dinner, and yeah, I'm stuffed my face with chips, basically. So we have a visitor now, if we haven't realized.
Cozinha tá fechada.
Pifana?
Hi, Fita. So we have a new friend.
Yeah, we do.
He doesn't really trust us, so...
Yeah. And he meows a lot.
He's talking to us.
Yeah. Please don't eat that.
Eu não sei como é que está vestindo a boca, não está me ensinando.
So cute. No, don't go. Don't go.
Vou olhar para o Duarte.
I think he likes
me.
Lol. E o Duarte bem frio, porra, cabrão.
So, it's 11 o'clock. Jean is drawing.
Hi.
Say that again.
Hi.
Yeah.
I'm over here.
Yeah, they can see you.
Don't forget about me.
I've already washed my face, dressed my pajama. And Inês and Var are having issues with the dinner because they were making
lobster
nuggets, chicken nuggets and potato chips in the oven. And some of them burned, but the nuggets are okay.
They're simply more crunchy.
Scorched!
Yeah.
But yeah, we're gonna finish the vlog now because we're just gonna have dinner and probably watch a movie or play a card game. We can show you our dinner, but that's basically it. So yeah, Jean, want to say goodbye? No, you didn't have to come here.
No, of course I have to say goodbye.
Sean is already in his pajamas already.
You too.
Yeah, I said that. So.
So we're saying goodbye.
Yeah.
No.
See
goodbye.
You tomorrow.
Thank you so much for watching this.
Yeah.
As always, like and share and subscribe.
That's a good one.
Peace out.